Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Muhammad Munib Saad from Karg Institute of Technology. I am pursuing my PhD in computing under a SAM Scholarship Award. I am working under the supervision of Dr. Rory O'Reilly. My research is on the use of artificial intelligence techniques for improving healthcare and particularly the diagnosis of COVID-19 through biomedical image analysis. For computer-aided diagnosis, we typically require ample data to train an AI model, but unfortunately, there is a deficiency of image data sets in COVID-19 cases. For this reason, we need data augmentation techniques that artificially create new training data from existing training data. In this way, we have more copies of training images and high volume of image data sets. So the objective of my research is to investigate data augmentation techniques to improve the training of AI models so that we could have better diagnosis of the disease. This project will benefit the radiologists to check patients with high efficiency of COVID-19 results in limited time and further improve the accuracy of detecting COVID-19 patients. Thank you.